Oh god.
Yeah, and I'm strong, and I spawned him there.
Did you give yourself a shotgun?
No. Yeah, I spawned there, I saw gun is there. Yeah, look, this one.
Yeah, I know you spawned there because you're player one.
That's right. A new player something.
Two. Problem. Yeah. Alright, I can't... I'm not rec- Oh no, you're recording.
Yeah.
That's right. I don't want to join game. I want to view you.
F12.
Oh yeah. All right. Have fun.
Thank you. You can still speak, you know.
Good luck. Yeah. No, I'm not, I'm gonna stay. That's not the problem. It's just fighting a cyber demon is not fun.
It is.
No matter.
It's the whole point of the game. No, sorry.
It's like you know. I love fighting cyber demons on Tower of Babel, but this isn't Tower of Babel. This is some tight, closed map.
It is Rape of Babel. No way.
I mean, you're probably used to it because you did Hell Revealed Ultraviolence
first try,
in like
first try.
3 hours.
First try, just saying.
Shut up, you know? Not everyone is good as Vea. Watch out.
Oh,
oh
no!
You forgot about that.
Yeah, I did, but who cares? Who cares? Look, crushing, I told you. Look!
Yeah, but that's cheating! Don't forget about that secret over there.
Yeah, it's this. Yeah, this one.
Okay. It's a little weird. The secret's kinda...
Yeah, I saw you going it once, so...
Well, when I did it...
I'm being shot in the face.
When I did it... Oh. You can do it. I believe
yeah,
in you, sort of.
Yeah, I'm to it.
When I first hit the switch, last time I hit that secret, it, like, teleported me to the secret and then teleported me back. It was really weird.
Well,
I just heard it say Soul Sphere. It doesn't say that for me.
Wait? That's weird again? I have no idea. Okay, so... sounds fine... Oh, it's good.
And anyway, what I was saying about Hell Reveal 2...
Yeah?
Is map 20 has you fight like 6 cyber demons in a small corridor.
Yeah, that's awesome.
And since you've done that before, I assume you're probably used to it.
Not that much. Depends.
And, you know, I just, whenever I fight cyber demons, I'm always used to wide open spaces. And, you can obviously tell Veos is a different player than me because he uses a chainsaw. I do not, ever.
Look, isn't that awesome?
So...
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of the chainsaw, fist instead. But there's no Berserk on this map, so...
I didn't go in this room last time, I don't see a point to it. Maybe there's a secret,
there's
if now there can be a secret.
A few shells.
Nope, you missed.
Yeah, I missed. So
you missed on your prediction. Okay, let's see.
Hmm?
Let's see if you forget about something special in this room.
Yeah. Something special, you say? I don't remember.
Yes.
I don't see anything in one of my map.
Alright.
Okay.
Oh. Almost got your face bit off. Right here.
No. Not a chance.
Oh, okay. I think there is a chance. Hey, these guys are... We're not aware to your presence.
Yeah, for some reason.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Hey, no, that's... No!
You did that!
I did not do that.
You did. It's recorded.
Okay.
Hello.
Oh, Mancubus.
I'm not scared of one of Mancubus. Look.
Yeah, Mancubus are easy.
It's dead already.
Mancubi are easy in close quarters. It's when they're far away and they're shooting at you with their spread rifle. Or spread
rifle.
Fireballs.
Yeah.
And then it's like, there's a lot of stuff coming at me, and you realize that that's a revenant. I mean, thank you, Piss.
Go!
Oh, I just thought of something. I'm gonna make a video demonstrating the Baron versus Baron trick.
Oh, yeah, when they eat themselves with a bar or something. And
yeah. There's a level that I have on my hard drive that just on accident happens to use it. Oh, you have to go back?
Yeah, I'm just checking the door by Orphrex.
And in that middle room right there to the left behind you.
Oh, yeah. And press switch.
Yep. Lost souls, they need to be fine. You can click on the panels back there and see what I was talking about.
Oh, okay, nice.
So, yeah, that's why I was staring at panels for a while.
Okay, I don't understand why.
Wait, no, go back. It's that way.
Hello.
Thank you, bye.
Oh, these guys.
Forgot already.
Yeah. Royce?
You killed him. It's behind you.
Oh, okay. You could keep a flash rocket. I thought he was still alive. Alright, so now we got the red key. Let's use it.
I'm really confused right now because your skull tag name is you. Yeah. So it says following you.
That's the point.
Last player alive. Alright.
Yeah, so now, did this open? I don't know.
It opened the bars over in the Cyber Demon room, and you're going completely the wrong way.
No, I'm not.
Yes.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, I am.
I just did this level like 2 times up to this point, so I remember this already. And now to the left, there you go.
Yeah. Alright. Okay. Let's go on.
Those things in the middle are crushers, so don't let them crush you.
I won't.
I mean, that's kind of common sense, but... Oh, you got that super shotgun.
I got since the secret at the beginning.
No, I mean, you picked up a super shotgun, the one that apparently I died with. I was in the wall, you picked it up already.
Did you die there again, or maybe it's just some bad mapping again?
It's probably a bug, yeah.
Quite some elf or zombies.
Well, I mean, they're probably, you know, in the chain of command, they're probably like zombie commanders or something. That doesn't do anything. Open the door first.
Okay, you know how to open a door, at least. Come on. Come on. Stop.
Okay, already you can tell Veos is a much better player than me. He is doing a very good job at dodging these fireballs. He's only been hit once, and that was with very minor splash damage. And
that's still cross range. Yeah, it's not easy.
He's using the crushers here as a very well. Oh, he got hit.
I hit myself because I'm a retard.
Yeah. Using these crushers here as a very good defensive position.
You can blocking, get that cover.
Blocking the rockets. Oh wow. See how fast that was?
Okay, let's see if the bars open now. Yes, I did.
Yeah.
And that switch, I took nothing.
I think that switch opens it in co-op.
No idea. Maybe, yeah, that sounds like what is that sound? I just heard.
Yeah, that sound was in the first level when there was monsters teleporting in.
Alright, we see about that.
There's 27 enemies left.
Yeah, I can
and
do
according
that.
According to the map, this is the last room.
What? I'm so retarded.
Did you not pick up the key?
I didn't. Okay. Okay.
Don't need the green armor.
No, I was
misaligned textures no. either. No, you can go that way.
Yeah, it's that way. Okay.
The key was where the subject Alpha was, otherwise known as Cyberdemon.
Yeah. Why would you carry him subject Alpha anyway? It's your Cyberdemon.
It's part of the story, which is like.
Story.
yeah, there's a story in the text file, I believe. It says something about how you're a marine that goes to some base
and
kill demons. But there was like some scientific experiments that went awry, and Subject Alpha is obviously part of the scientific experiments. And by the way, that's like the most generic story I've ever heard.
Yeah, not even demons. That's scientific. Yeah,
oh. After fighting a cyber demon, they make you fight a baron and four zombie men?
Yeah.
That's like...
No, there's something left, don't worry.
It's like taking...
There's a corridor and that's not the end yet, I think.
But there's teleporters there.
Yeah. So what happens? Oh.
There's still a whole bunch of enemies left.
Check these.
Oh, wait. Are you what? Go in the other one. They don't go anywhere.
Yeah, that's absolutely.
What is that for? Oh, wait. What's this level called? No, what is that for? If it was the experimental labs, it would sort of make sense.
Yeah, I'm looking at the map and it doesn't even give you to a. Could be fun if it teleported you to the place that looks the same but was like elsewhere, but no.
Yeah. But there's still 19 enemies left. You didn't kill them.